Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today in this video I am going to show you how to fix lag in GTA 4. This game is launched in 2008, but still players are playing this game. Make sure that you subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon. Come, let's go to the video. Now download these files by clicking the link in the description. Now extract that low-end texture file using WinRAR or 7-zip. Now open the low-end texture file and keep it aside. Now open GTA 4 game directory. Make sure that you made an backup for GTA 4. And this method will only work for GTA 4, not for GTA Liberty City episodes. Now copy these two files to the game directory. And now replace these files. Now copy this command line text and paste it in directory. Now replace it. Now right click the game and click properties. Now click compatibility. Now select the program to run as administrator. Click apply and OK. Now press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape. Now right click your game and press Go to Details. Now right click your game. Now set priority to real time. Click Change Priority. Now I think your game is optimized well. If still your game shutters, keep all the settings to low, otherwise leave a comment, I will be there to help you. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe and hit that bell icon and leave a comment. See you soon in next video. Stay tuned, stay safe, bye bye.
Lit. Roll up to the party, roll up, roll.